Abortion ban here is similar in that it makes no exceptions for cases of rape or incest. However, the ban in Alabama is made from the point of conception.
And the ban is causing controversy both across the country and here at home in North Alabama.
And there's already been protests in Montgomery, and this weekend there's scheduled to be one here in Huntsville.
WHNT News 19's Ivy Anderson spoke with one of the event's organizers today.
So Ivy, we reported on this yesterday, but it sounds like a lot has changed in where this protest is happening. Where can people expect this rally to be?
That's right, Greg and Siobhan. Originally, it was going to be at the Madison County Courthouse, but event organizer Megan Eller says it's gaining a lot of attention on social media, so they needed more space.
It was originally created to go in solidarity with the march that was happening in Montgomery, the protests against the recent events of this week, and that's how it started, and now it's just grown beyond where we ever imagined.
The Facebook page, My Body, My Choice, shows 1,000 people are going, and 2,800 are interested. So when Eller saw this, she knew the courthouse wouldn't work.
When it started growing, we were like, we could have it at Big Spring Park, but because there was already a rally happening there unrelated to this, it's an annual rally, they already had a permit for the park. So this Butler Green was offered to us, and we felt since the numbers had grown so much, it'd be a safer option.
Although Straight to Ale and Yellowhammer are on either side of this green space, it's important to know that Campus 805 is not holding this event. Where I'm walking right now is city property, which is why Eller says they chose to hold the event here. And Eller says the whole point of the My Body, My Choice rally is to bring everyone together to share their opinions about the new abortion bill.
My main goal is to let the rest of the world know that this is not Alabama.
And while there's a lot of controversy over this topic, Eller asks for everyone to keep the rally nonviolent.
This is a peaceful gathering, no matter what your opinions are and why you're choosing to be here, that we can accept each other's beliefs at this moment and just gather in peace and be respectful of one another. That's my main request.
Eller says the rally will start at 4 on Sunday, and there will be multiple speakers and bands. She's been in contact with the Huntsville Police Department, and they have confirmed with WHNT News 19 that they'll be at the rally. WHNT News 19 will also be at the event, and we'll give you updates on the abortion bill on air and on our website at WHNT.com. Live in the newsroom, Ivy Anderson, WHNT News 19.